just one kind of real turn, right? It has to be the Latin because of that drop it has. I just don't like the pictures they take because I don't know, I'm still liking that picture thinking. Especially now at a time like that. My first time going to Valley Fair with my family, I mainly remember us looking for my brother because he took off because he couldn't do something. And then when we found him, he got in trouble. And I remember that ride where you go up and then when you go down, it makes a big splash and you could stand in front of it and you get wet from the big splash. I thought that was fun at the time too. And then they have that big dryer you could stand in and you dry it off. I didn't really eat there though. I don't see your point because if you go on your rides and you get sick because you have a weak stomach. I like the big swings on the ride. Not this actual swing, but it's like you're in a row. There's like two of them and there's a row here and a row here and like you swing like back and forth. I think those are pretty cool and they look like really, really high. There's just so much to do at Valley Fair.